Yo, man, it's your boy Junie June. We back with another reaction video. You already know what the fuck going on. You already know what the fuck we doing. You know what I'm saying? We dropping every day, 12 p.m. Beat me there. Don't meet me there. You already know what the fuck going on, man. Y'all seen the title. Y'all know why y'all clicked. We got Tommy Richmond. Devil is a lie. I'm new here. You know what I'm saying? Don't judge me. Never been here. Never heard of him. Not gonna hold you. But today we finna find out. You know what I'm saying? Y'all go ahead and comment your favorite song by him down below. We finna see if this is some heat or not. You feel me? New song just came out by me. Make sure y'all go get that. Make sure y'all go tap in for me. It will be down in the description down below, man. Click the link. And the link will also be pinned to the top of the comments. Get that. Get that. Get that, man. New song coming out as soon as that get to where I needed to get to. I'm saying, let's tap into this right now. Like a Suicide Boys type of vibe. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all correct me if I'm wrong though. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like he would go right with them. Like, if he was on a feature, I wouldn't know. I wouldn't even know, you know, which one he would be. Like, this is some suicide, this some shit Suicide Boys would have did. A different little vibe right there. Like, it sounded like Suicide Boys, and then it started giving me like a little bit of like an old school vibe. Like, I don't know how I feel about that. That was all right. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know how y'all feel about it down in the comments down below. You already know what the hell going on, man. We dropping every day at 12 p.m. Every day at 12, man. We dropping. Also, a new song out. The link will be down in the description down below. And the link will also be down in the comments pinned to the top. I appreciate anybody who decided to tap in, man. We're going to get into the next video. We got about 4 more songs to do. So, let's get to it.